بس الشان في حضرة شاروك عالم رحمه الله تعالى. I'd like to leave you with a piece of advice from شاروك عالم. It's beautiful what he states. One of the many sayings of his is that as long as a person continues to act upon his desires and to fulfill his desires and continue to fulfill his bad habits, it states that a person will remain in the category of animals and that of birds rather than within the genus or the category of humans. And why? Because if you think about it, the difference between humans and animals is what? That animals, they, whatever they desire, they will act upon it. They don't understand logic. They don't have a rational ability. They don't understand things. They can't apprehend things. Whereas humans, although we may have some desires, but if we use our brains, you can say, if we were to think and contemplate over things, sometimes we understand that some things are bad for us and we shall refrain from that. Whereas animals, they spend their entire life doing what? They're searching for food, acting upon their desires. That's their entire life. So they say that if a person will continue to act upon his desires and strive to fulfill his desires, then he is no human, but rather he's no better than an animal.